Good. Okay, fans and fans, this is Globus a Gogo, and we see where we're going to spin. Good, 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 good. There. Good. Okay.
Rising from the fading embers of the Berlin Independence Day Music Conference, in which Piranha Arts produced Worldwide Music Days for 4 years in the early 90s, the world music scene welcomed something new.
Whoa, 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 jack wine, whoa.
WOMEX, the Worldwide Music Expo. It was 1994 when the first edition of WOMEX took place at the House of World Cultures in Berlin. With just about 400 delegates, it featured 11 conference sessions, 23 showcases, DJs and 31 expo stands. Today, WOMEX is regarded as one of the largest meeting and networking hubs for artists and music professionals coming together every year from all around the globe. 30 editions later, anyone in our community born after our first edition in 1994 will have a different music and life experience to those names printed in the first WOMEX guide. Many of whom are still with us, thank goodness, surprised to find themselves in the wisdom of the elders box. To our cherished WOMEXiteers, WOMEX citizens and WOMEXipolitans born after 1994, the future of WOMEX lies in your hands. Thank you for taking us forward.
Mulemba Shangola, are you a Mulemba Shangola?